friends, hope you guys enjoy my videos. In this one, I'm going to share with you about Ajmer and Pushkar, which is in Rajasthan, India. I will tell you about the places you can visit, what all you can do, the food you must try, and the place where I stay. And trust me, it's a beautiful place. Keep watching till the end. So without wasting any more time, let's jump into the video.
We started for Ajmer from Jaipur and it took us nearly 2.5 hours to reach there. As soon as we reached Ajmer, we directly went to Khwaja Moinuddin Chisti Dargah, which is also known as Dargah Sharif. The path to the Dargah is lined up with shops selling prayer related stuffs and flower stalls. The place was a bit crowded, so we decided to take a VIP visit to have a smoother experience. We were not allowed to carry camera beyond this area, so I cannot show you much of inside view. After visiting Dargah Sharif, we directly headed towards Pushkar and the route itself is so beautiful. On the way, look what we spotted. There were so many deers and it looks like some national forest or something. There were also monkeys around. People were feeding them food, so they were just jumping around. We also spotted a touristy place with Maharana Pratap statue and a person serving tandoori chai. So why not take this pleasure? As soon as we reached Pushkar, first thing we decided to have our lunch. So we came across this local dhaba where women were preparing rotis in a very traditional way. So we took some rotis along with some Rajasthani veggies like gatte ki sabji, garlic chutney. They were even roasting these papars in this traditional way and the food was just yum. After that, we visited Brahma temple, which is believed to be only temple dedicated to Lord Brahma. And then the divine Pushkar lake, which actually has 52 ghats. You can spot a variety of birds over here. You can find a lot of stuffs in Pushkar. But trust me, you cannot leave Pushkar without having a feast on Indian sweets. Right outside the lane to Pushkar Lake, there is Halwai Ki Gali, which is dedicated to Indian sweets, as the name says. I got super excited by seeing these Malpuas, which is a sweet delicacy made best in Pushkar, that too in Halwai Ki Gali. You definitely need to try this. After a full day of roaming around, we decided to check into our hotel. We stayed in Ananta Resort, which is located between Ajmer and Pushkar. I love this place, like comfy rooms, and overall I'll say an ideal destination for luxurious stays. And then we headed for our dinner. You won't believe, but Pushkar is so very Rajasthani, yet it is multicultural. It offers a great selection of Lebanese food. One of the most favorite dishes served is falafel, that too in unusual combinations like tandoori falafel, eggplant, etc. We also had these giant parathas. You can see how much stuffing he's added. It was like he was cutting it in 8 pieces, so sufficient for 2 or 3 people. At the end, ended the dinner with hot kulhar wala doodh. To sum up my trip, Ajmer and Pushkar both are quite religious, at the same time, great place for foodies and nature seekers. And that's all about this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you have any comments or feedback, leave it in the comment section below. And yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe the videos. See you. Bye-bye.